South Florida Theater Magazine is going behind the scenes with Slow Burn Theater Company's production of Little Shop of Horrors. Let's meet the cast.
My name is Nick Anastasia, and I am playing Seymour. Seymour, well, first of all, he loves plants, and he loves Audrey. I think those are kind of like head-to-head with him as number one. And he's just a good-hearted guy who wants to be more. He wants to be the hero, but he's not, you know. Or not, at least at first. Seymour's been on my bucket list of dream roles for a while now. Little Shop was the first show I ever did back in middle school. And I fell in love with the show itself. I think it's just so brilliant. The music is wonderful. I think it can be done with a lot of heart and a lot of comedy at the same time. So when I was offered Seymour, I was just over the moon. I was so, so, so excited to be working down here. I heard such wonderful things about Slow Burn Theater, and just to be able to do the role was, I'm still excited.
My name is Katie Marlowe, and I'm playing the role of Audrey. Every single person brings something so uniquely wonderful in themselves to their characters, and the voices, they're so good. It's so good. I'm inspired every day being here. I've literally been pinching myself since I found out that I've been able to do this role. It's a dream, absolute dream. Yeah, she's a really beautiful, complex character who goes through a really great journey from the beginning of the show to the end. Yeah, stay tuned on the end.
Hi, I'm Jeffrey Keller, and I am playing Dentist, or Oren Scrivello. He's a man with an evil agenda. He's addicted to nitrous oxide, but it gets him a little bit, it gets him into some trouble. This is a role I've wanted to play for a very long time, so I'm just happy that I get to play a part that I have been wanting to play for years and thought I'd have to wait longer to do, and now I think I can do it for the next 10 years.
My name is Tariq Ziegler, and I'm playing the role of Audrey II. He is the plant, the hungry eating plant. Audrey II uses Seymour, you know, basically to get what he wants. Which is to world domination, really, in the end. And I don't know, I just love the play on that between, because Seymour also uses Audrey too to get what he wants, you know, fame, fortune, all that other good stuff, which is, it's quite interesting. It's fun. It's fun.
My name is Ian Marte. I'm the music director for this production. I'd say my favorite song is The Meek Shall Inherit. There's some really wonderful lyrics there that the urchins sing underneath what's going on with Seymour and his conflicting interests. They say the meek shall inherit, you know, the book doesn't lie, etc. They're really underscoring that Seymour's going to get what's coming to him, even if he doesn't realize it in the moment.
My name is Matthew Carinko. I play Mr. Mushnick in Little Shop of Horrors. The show itself, you know, it's lasted 40 years, so I mean, it's got staying power because it's such a good show. You gotta come see Little Shop of Horrors! What can I say? It's great!
Don't miss out on the fun this spooky season and get your tickets before October 30th for Little Shop of Horrors, performing at the Amaturo Theater. Reporting for South Florida Theater Magazine, my name is Jessie Dez. And remember,
don't feed the plant.